yet. And welcome to VeggieTales. I'm Bob the Tomato. And I'm Larry. And we're here to answer your questions. Right. Now, we are Larry today from a kid named Jimmy, who lives in a place near Texas somewhere. Yeah, Texas. This kid, Jimmy, says that he knows this other kid named, Jerry. Yeah, sure, Jerry. This other kid named Jerry. Now, Jimmy says that this kid, Jimmy, is so selfish, one of the most selfish kids in the whole world. So selfish that he just makes her sick.
No, he's not. Jerry, he's not selfish. He's nice.
No, he's selfish. Remember? From the letter?
No. Jimmy said Jerry was nice and that other kid, Hubert, was selfish. Yeah, Hubert.
Who's gonna name their kid Hubert?
Look, Jerry and the Larry.
And the Larry, we got to name that kid Jimmy, who lives near Texas somewhere,
yet said that his friend Jerry was selfish.
But that's it, remember? You want a piece of me? Hey, wow. Oh, man, you're the one that said Jerry. Hey, what's going on? Thank you. Yes. Mm-hmm.